Great performance by Kentucky. We didn't play well. I thought they came out and physically controlled us from the start. I know we didn't shoot a free throw in the first half, and we probably didn't play hard enough to shoot a free throw. So, we talked before the game about being physical on the inside, trying to do a good job of rebounding, and obviously we didn't do that. So, great game for them, bad game for us. For us, we have to put it behind us and move forward.
Questions for Keanu, please.
Keanu, can you just talk about how good is this team compared to other teams you played this year? I mean, are they, are they clearly the best team you guys have faced?
They're a good team, number one in the nation. So obviously, yeah, they're one of the best teams we've faced this year. But we'll use it as a learning experience. Try to use it in practice and put it behind us and focus on the upcoming games this season.
Coach, was there something you, or either one of you guys, was there something that you saw them not do or do in those last couple games that they struggled with that you maybe expected they were going to come out and do better tonight than they did?
I'm sure they'll ask me later. Yeah, that's right. The thing I thought about them the last couple of games is they probably didn't play with the same pace as they did tonight. I thought the other two teams did a better job of slowing them down. We did not. And we weren't as physical. But the most impressive thing about Kentucky, you can talk about everything, the players, you can talk about everything else. But the most impressive thing about Kentucky, and I said this yesterday to somebody, is they know how to win and they figure out how to win. And when they get behind, they figure out how to get ahead. And obviously that's good coaching, it's good players, but it's an attitude. And I think that's the most impressive thing. You know, the two games before this, Mississippi and Texas A&M, those two teams played great. And it got down to the end, and Kentucky made the plays. That's the biggest compliment I can give.
Last question's for Keanu.
Yeah, anybody
going?
Keanu, does their size get in your head trying to finish around the basket?
They're a big team. So I think for all of us on the court today, it was an issue we had to face. So I think, yeah.
Anything else for Keanu? More questions for Coach Anderson, please.
Kim, in the last two games, perimeter guys did pretty well against Kentucky, getting in the lane and all of that. Was there some adjustment that you see from them, or why do you think you guys weren't able to get much there?
I just thought that tonight, that, you know, and this is what kind of scared me going in, is coming in. I knew they hadn't played great the last couple of games, so I knew they were going to really, really come at us. And one of our problems has been guarding dribble penetration. At times during the year, and another problem has been our ball screen defense has been somewhat sporadic, and both were bad tonight, and so consequently they let those guys get in the lanes and make plays. They shot the ball, I thought really well. I looked at these stats, I couldn't believe it was 48%, I was like 88%, I didn't think they missed.